Hello everyone, my name is Alicia of Twist and Turbans, and today I've decided to do a length check just to see where my hair is currently and to document my hair growth for the hair growth challenge that I'm currently doing right now for 2019. And to start things off with the month of January, I'm going to do, you know, my first length check, and then I'll do another one once every 4 months. So my next one should be either in April or May. I'm saying May. May should be my next length check, but this is length check number one, and just to get an idea where my hair currently is. As you can see, this is the length of my hair now. I've measured my hair throughout, and it ranges between 9 and 10 inches of hair growth, and my hair is pretty even all the way around. Now, I've done a length check about a year ago, and it's pretty much around the same length. I guess it has a lot to do because I was doing had my hair trimmed a few times, so it just pretty much stayed the same. Quite a bit of trimming I've done, but this time, since I'm doing head wraps, I shouldn't need trimming, or very little trimming should be done, so my hair should start showing some growth. And then I'm not in my hair, majority of the time. So my hair is always in up, put away, and protected. So this is the other side. It's right around armpit length, but I think it's maybe just a little past armpit. So. But I've noticed the size of my hair is about the same length as, the back, as you can see right now. The size is about the same length. And you can see the top. It's like right at my chin, top of my hair. You can really see the grays. I haven't dyed my hair in about a good 3-4 months or so. I had a little bit of gray a while back, but now you can really see I got a good inch, a little over an inch of gray. You can really see along the hairline. But I want you guys to see, this could be part of my gray hair reversal challenge that I'm doing with molasses. But I'm also considering maybe using herbs or something to help naturally cover the grays, just to try it out. I was thinking about going all the way gray, but if I can use herbs or something, since I already use oils in my hair to oil my hair with, and it will help with covering the grays, and I will do that too, because there are natural ways where you can cover grays. But this is the top, a lot of grays there, but we'll see. The red that you see is like that, the henna that I've used in the past, and that's the red. And I think I've dyed my hair like once or twice, think about red, but it's a mixture of maybe henna and dye. But it's been a while since I've used henna in my hair, probably a good over a year, about a year. Okay, so. And then I also wanted to pretty much fluff it out, so then when I do my next lint check, or if I look from a year from now, maybe I'll see more volume in my hair, you know, a lot more thickness. Because one thing I've noticed since last year, my hair, you know, is a lot thicker now than what it used to be a year ago. So I was, you know, just a lot more, you know, volume to my hair. But let's see what happens next year. Uh-oh. I think the sun is coming down, seeing stripes showing up on my face. But that's about it from the blinds. But it's getting late. But that's about it for right now. Thank you all for watching. You have a wonderful day. And today is my lint check. Don't forget to like this channel and subscribe and click the notification bell. And comment if you have any questions in the comment section. Thank you all for watching. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.